Hello, my name is Jeff with Adash, and this is the DDS tutorial video. In this video, I would like to show you how to set FFT alarm bands, or spectral alarm bands if you wish. With FFT alarm bands, you can define various limit values for different frequency bands. For example, you can have different limit values in the frequency band where the running speed is, and a different one on the first harmonic frequency band. So it is good if you wish to monitor the value in a certain frequency range and see if the value is still acceptable for safe machine operation or if the value is too high and there is a warning or danger status. This way the FFT spectrum is more readable and understandable when the spectral alarm bands are displayed. Let's show it in the example. The alarm bands are applicable only for FFT data cells, so we are going to work with such a graph. We will work on the Graph tab. The first option is to define the band on the individual data cell. Right-click on the required FFT data cell, select Properties, and go to the Bands tab. Press Add, and enter the name of your band. Here I will create a band which will be monitoring my vibrations on running speed. So I enter the name Running Speed. I know that my running speed is 25 Hz. I also know that the speed is varying a bit because of different machine operations. So I will set my frequency band Fmin to 20 Hz and Fmax to 30 Hz. You can also define the detect type and unit. Confirm by clicking OK and you can see your band. If you are not satisfied with your Fmin or Fmax settings, double click on one of the band edges and edit your values. You can also hold the band edge with the mouse and just drag it. Let's create another band for the second harmonic of the running speed. Right-click on the FFT data cell, select Properties, go to the Band tab, and press Add. I enter the name 2X, and confirm by clicking OK. As the second harmonic is on a frequency of 50 Hz, I enter the band from 45 Hz to 55 Hz. Now we can set alarm limits for the bands which we have created. Go to Properties, select the Limits tab, press Add, and select the band which you want to apply your alarm limits to. I select Running Speed. We will define the limits for velocity in millimeters per second with detect type RMS. You can change these options if you wish. Click on the plus icon and define the value for warning limit. I write 3 millimeters per second. The values I use are only examples, so you can see how it can be used. Now I follow the same process for alert and danger limits. So I enter, for example, 5 millimeters per second for the alert limit, and 7 millimeters per second for the danger limit. If you want to delete the limit value, right click on the value which you want to delete and select Delete. I add the limit value again so it is complete. I confirm by clicking OK and my band limits are applied. My band changed color to red because the value which I defined exceeded the danger limit value. To see all my limit values applied to graph, go to the Graph tab, click on the band view, and select the With Limits option. Now you can also change the limits using the mouse. Simply drag and drop the limit value which you want to change. If you want to hide all the defined bands, go to the Band view and select Off. If you just want to hide some bands, go to the Data Cell Properties select the Bands tab, and simply uncheck them from the list. I uncheck the second harmonic band, and it's hidden now. The second option is to define bands under a general tree item or under a machine item. You cannot define limit values there. Right-click on the required machine item or general tree item, select Properties, Bands tab. I create a band, machine speed, and confirm by clicking OK. This band will be inherited on all FFTs below this item. The same thing works for a machine item. To define limit values, you need to go to the required data cell properties. The limit values cannot be inherited from the tree items above. I hope you found the video useful and it will help you to set up your frequency bands and their limit values. Thank you for watching.